Hello and thanks for watching Proactive. I'm joined by Andreas Neumann. He's Chief Creative Director at Jushi. Dre, very good to see you again.
Yeah, good morning. Good morning, Stephen. Great to be here with you.
So Dre, you've just launched your new vegan and gluten-free Tasteology Fruit Chews. That's in Massachusetts. Yes. Tell us more about them and what makes them special.
So it's a super cool story. So I think you covered this before, but we acquired a Nature's Remedy in Massachusetts, which is retail stores and as well our GP there now. So what is interesting? So acquisitions, you always come in and you're trying to be very respectful of what you buy because you buy it for a reason, right? There's certain things that Jushi production system immediately applies to those places and tries to improve after an analysis. But in this case, we bought an amazing gem. It's like the edible department in Nature's Remedy came with Matthew Peterson, who is actually a top chef on Bravo in season two. He was a top chef. He created those gummies, and we tasted those gummies, and they were very, very, since he spent a lot of time, had a lot of passion with them, and with his background as a food master, we saw that vegan, gluten-free, the freshest ingredients is coming from south of France and like from organically farmed fruit. So we loved this story. And this is how we decided to, specifically in Massachusetts, to totally have a revamp of our Tasteology edible brand and got to a completely new concept. As you can see, it's like it's a fun package. It's in Mylar bags, which is cheaper than anything else. It's not in tins, and it gives this beautiful like display opportunity, big canvas for like celebrating a brand. It pops out in the store. It's based on this concept for tarot card reading, astrology, Tasteology, it's called. So it has this spiritual fun vibe as well. So which we were very excited. We launched on Friday. It was super cool with pop-ups and fun.
So you launched in Massachusetts on Friday, but you do plan to roll it out to Virginia, Ohio, and Nevada early next year, don't you?
Absolutely. So we already have in Virginia and Ohio, we already have Tasteology gummies in its old form on the market. It's in tins. So this is all, this was the first, like our first launch of gummies. There was a trend then, I would say, like everybody had to have tins and it was more expensive. So we really decided after what I just said before, after learning from Massachusetts, learning from how things work there and learning how those gummies were made and as well the packaging, we're switching to Mylar bags, for example, to be able to pass on the good prices to our customers. You know, like we save a lot of money by not using tins like others do. And as well, it's much more sustainable. So it goes from transportation to the whole carbon footprint of like making them and sending them around is what the future needs. I think more sustainable, and as well, they're popping out more in the stores. They have been our best seller over the weekend, number one seller in the stores, in our stores as well, like as of this category.
So which stores are they available in? So obviously they're available at the Nature's Remedy dispensaries. Where else can customers get them?
In three Rise stores in Massachusetts and as well in Zenleaf. But all those stores were partnering with us. They're very close with us. And when we did finalized formulation, so we even involved our competitors in like giving us feedback on the gummies and they were super happy and put orders right away. And this is kind of a pilot as well with those close partners. We're going to roll it out. We have a very strong sales team in Massachusetts and we roll it out to a lot of stores. I think it's going to be a success story.
You mentioned the aesthetics which play out on the tarot and astrology themed artwork. What else sets those gummies apart, Andreas?
It's really important, I think, to say that the ingredients we make this from is, as I said before, it comes from France, from farmers. They're all like from the best farms, all organic farms, organic product. Most of the competitors still have gelatin and like this it's not great. This one's research says at first we researched it that people don't mind so much like if it's vegan or not vegan, but we think the future is really has to be, if you take this every day, it has to be a healthy solution. And this, I think that's what sets them apart. There's others, of course, but We made really sure the ingredients and all the stuff where it's sourced is sustainable, and those companies have as well responsibly treating the planet, right? So that's important.
You said it was very good for sales this weekend. Lots of demand for them. What's your views on market demand for gummies like these?
The market demand is very big. As I said, it's the entry point for a lot of people is the edible, we have a very good price point. As I said before, we switched to Mylar. We're giving the savings of that to our customers. So we priced at the moment our stores around $20. The rest of the competition, the Caminos, the Wilds, they're all between $24 and $26. We can do this confidently because we're using Mylar. We're having machines for that. It saves a lot of money, and our customers benefit from it. I think that's the main thing here.
Congratulations again on the launch. Sounds very delicious, and I hope we'll be chatting to you again as you roll them out across other states.
Absolutely. And I can send you some uninfused ones if you want to, all the way to London, because we hand them out in the stores uninfused because they taste so well.
I think I'll have to visit one of your stores, Andreas. Andreas Neumann is the Chief Creative Director at Jushi.